Hi, seniors. I miss you so much. I have two things for you today, and I want you to think about these as you're finishing up the school year and thinking about graduation. One of them you might recognize, and that is to remember to carry the baton. The second thing is an excerpt from a poem by Mary Oliver. The poem is called The Summer Day, and the last two lines ask this question for you. What is it you plan to do with your one wild and precious life? Take care. Miss you.
Hi there, Senora Brennan here, and I am talking to you from my living room, which has turned into an office for the time being. And I just wanted to say, hola a todos, les extraño a todos. So hi to everybody. I miss you all. And I'm proud of you all, and I wish I could see you guys in person. And I especially wanted to talk to the class of 2020, because just know that we're going to miss you, and really sad that we can't carry out this year with you. And just know that we're really proud of everything you've accomplished, and we hope that you're really proud of everything too. And we understand that this time is a really big rite of passage for you, and just know that we feel your pain and we're going through this with you, and we hope that this is a time that you can really prepare for your futures. And I just know that each and every one of you, you have a really bright future ahead of you. And what have I been up to during this time? Well, my husband and I have been running, we've been walking, and we've been watching Netflix and staying connected with friends and family via Skype as much as possible. I've also been reading and taking online classes and prepping to make online classes for you guys. And also, I just wanted to leave you with this quote. Not all storms come to disrupt your life. Some come to clear your path. So this time right now might feel like it's a big storm and it's just passing through and there's nothing that we can do, but there really is something we can do. You know, we can take this time to learn a new hobby or try something new. We can use this time to really reflect on what's important to us and make the most out of this time. You know, spend time with the family that you're with and really value those relationships that you have. And I hope to see you all on Zoom. Adios.
Hi, Ducks. Miss seeing you guys every day. I wish this year had ended differently for us. But instead of doing business as usual, we are all learning that even now, we're flexible, we can still work together, we can still show up, even if it's virtually, and encourage each other. We can do this, even though it isn't anything any of us would have chosen to do. Seniors, think of this as a practice go for some of the things you might need to adapt to in college. I'm sorry that these experiences will be in your toolbox, but you are the class of 2020. Who better to show the world that how adaptable and flexible you are?
Hi, seniors. I miss you guys a lot. I wish I was at school. Just so everyone can see what I've been doing. Mostly just hanging out with waffles and honey. Waiting around for my family to get up because nobody else wakes up until noon. I'm going to give you a little investment advice. Okay, so here's my investment rules for the future. First, save 10% minimum, no matter how much or how little you make. Secondly, invest regularly. Set it and forget it so it comes straight out of your bank account on paydays. And three, invest in stock mutual funds for the long term. You don't have to time the market. You don't have to pick stocks. Okay? Miss you guys. Good luck. And bye-bye.
spaghetti wing. Don't you spaghetti wing.
Hello, Zealand West students. This is Mr. Van Heiss, and I just wanted to take a moment here to say hello. And that we miss you. It is middle of April and the hallways are pretty empty and quiet around here, which is really odd and not the way we like it. And so we miss you all. I hope that you're enjoying life wherever you are and as it finds you today. I think it's very easy for all of us in general to focus on the negative impact that all of this is potentially having on the freedoms we used to enjoy and the things that we like to do in the normal course of our lives. This COVID-19 has impacted a lot of us in a lot of different ways. But I want to encourage you today to think about some of the positive things that potentially this time and period is able to provide us with. And you might have to think deep for what those are, but hopefully not too deep, because for me, and I want to encourage for you, this has provided some time to reflect just personally on kind of who we are and maybe what areas of our life we want to improve on, and also allows us to, I guess, dig deeper with our relationships for our families, our parents, our siblings, and even an opportunity to connect with neighbors in our neighborhood. Things that we just typically are way too busy to do, this situation has caused us and allows us a good opportunity to check in on people and to say hi and develop relationships in a different way, and potentially maybe even put down our cell phones and social media and just get out, take some walks, and enjoy nature. And I want to encourage you all to do that. That's what my family and I are doing, and we're finding it to be pretty refreshing and a lot of fun, actually. For seniors, as you guys are heading out for a new chapter in life, my heart goes out to you for what you're missing here in the spring of your senior year, your spring sports seasons, the proms, the graduations, the open houses, things like that. But you guys are awesome. You're resilient. You're going to remember this forever, obviously, and I know good things will come to all of you. One thing I want to leave you with is just a piece of encouragement. It's a pretty common phrase that I want to show you and just have you reflect on. And that is, comparison is the thief of joy. And just remember this as you head out into your life now and forever, that if you're ever feeling like your joy bucket is just a little low, most likely you are comparing your life, your situation, your job, your status to that of somebody else. And when we do that, inevitably our joy is going to be robbed from us. So instead of comparing and letting that be the thief of our joy, focus on contentment. Focus on doing life the best you possibly can and trusting that things will work out for your good. So seniors, students, everybody, we miss you. We hope to see you again at some point soon. Stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you again sometime.
Hello, students. It's Mr. Heckle coming to you from Greater Borculo area. Miss you guys. This is certainly not how any of us planned for this year to turn out. As far as me, I've been working around the house, cutting down a lot of trees, doing some yard work here and there, touch up paint around the house, so just keeping busy, cooking, cleaning, that type of thing. Anyway, for those of you who aren't seniors, be working hard on your stuff, be ready for next fall. And seniors, just want to say, really miss you guys. Class of 2020, this is definitely unfair the way this ended, but this is just a beginning. You guys are going to do great things. I will miss you guys from the standpoint that you were a great bunch of kids, super respectful, really athletic class, and I want to say, I think the smartest class that we've had come through. So, for you guys, finish your classes strong, and AP classes, those are big for your future. So finish strong and get the best grades you can in that. So we're not done yet. It's just we're not together. So, but hey, you know, looking forward to seeing you guys when we can, and this will pass. So my word for you guys is resilience. Be tough. Take care.
Hey, Zulin students, this is Mr. Lloyd. Just wanted to give you a quick message. I hope all of you are doing really well, making it through this. I want to give a special shout out to the seniors, especially my daughter, Brooklyn. I know this isn't how you guys wanted to finish up, but it is what it is. And be smart and make good choices. I think you're going to come out stronger on the other end because of this. Take everything as a challenge, and I have the utmost confidence that you're gonna do well. So stop by and see us when you come back around for those seniors and everybody else. I'm hoping to see you all soon. All right, bye now.
Hey, good morning, everyone. Afternoon. I don't know when you're seeing this, but I just wanted to say, hey, miss you guys. What a strange time we're in, but I've managed to find time to watch videos and take walks and try to figure out what day it is. And to all you seniors out there who knew you would be graduating as COVID-19 instead of class of 2020, I hope you are making the best of things and staying safe.
Hello, Zealand students. It sure feels strange not seeing you every day. I know it's hard to be stuck at home. You're probably getting annoyed with your siblings and your parents, and they're probably getting kind of annoyed with you too. But we are absolutely doing the right thing by not being in school. There are more important things right now than learning Spanish vocabulary in Senora Taylor's class. Seniors, I'm so sorry that you're missing out on these senior things. And really, throughout this whole country, this senior class will always be remembered by the unique and unfortunate circumstances of this graduating year. I have a sign. We're supposed to have a sign. Mine is in Espanol, and it says, lo mejor con lo que tenemos, which means the best with what we've got, because that's all we can do. Is we do the best with what we've got. And the best with what we've got right now might not look like what it is in normal circumstances, but that's what we can do. So hang in there. And I miss you.
Hey guys, Mr. Skaggs here, coming to you live from my barn, where I've been practicing social distancing, not just from society, but from my family as well. They can be pretty annoying. Hopefully making the most of your quarantine situation. Seniors, I know this is a tough way to end your senior year, but know that things will get better and we will grow from this. Stay healthy, stay positive, and stay 6 feet apart.
Remember all those recesses inside and out, life is strange, but so real and new. Think of all the lessons that we're going to do. Corona's change may have pulled us apart. Like